Pain that comes with the loss of a loved one can show itself in many forms.
So we're joined by artist and filmmaker Preston Zeller to learn more about how he was able to cope with his own grief and use art to do so. Good morning to you, Preston.
Good morning to you both. Thank you for having me on.
No, thanks for being with us. Okay, so first of all, tell us about your relationship with your brother, Colin.
Yeah, my brother was about 4 years older than me. We grew up in the Sacramento area in Roseville and Granite Bay, and we had a typical older brother, younger brother relationship. Mm-hmm. He was always challenging me and pushing me to do bigger and better things. And, you know, in ways that I embraced, in other ways that I'm like, nah, I didn't really enjoy as much. But at the end of the day, we were siblings that really instrumentally formed who we became as adults.
All right, you're talking past tense, and he passed away in 2019, correct?
Yeah, February 2019, so actually in about another week, it'll be 4 years, which is pretty mind-blowing to think about.
So you put this piece together, and we've got some snippets from the trailer. It's called The Art of Grieving, and as we mentioned, you are an artist, so you did something every single day for a year that kind of culminated in this final project. Tell us about that.
Yeah, so I knew that I had to throw myself into not just a project, but a process that was going to actually help me understand all these different emotions that I feel, because grief isn't just a singular emotion, of course. It's this huge spectrum of things you feel, and sometimes all at once. So I committed to painting every day for a year, and the hypothesis there being that after this year, being committed to this, I could take all these images and I would have sort of the pieces to this reverse puzzle where I could figure out what a final image felt like and looked like, combining all 365 paintings into an ultimate image of grief. And that's part of what the documentary is about. And it's also just looking at mental health and the ramifications of not dealing with grief.
And this became a mosaic, and also the documentary, and got you national attention, but now you're able to help other people.
Correct. Yeah. So I kind of took this process that I had, unknowingly cultivated over not just the painting, but other years of experience doing other professional pursuits, and figured out a way to do this for other people where they were stuck in their own grief and not having any common means that they really identified with. And then seeing this abstract painting and knowing that we could combine their story and relationship with a person into an abstract painting that changed as their grief journey did and as they pursued along that.
There's a moment in the documentary where we see your reaction to seeing the mosaic in its full form, all at once. Walk us through what you were feeling in that moment.
Yeah, I can't say I've had this distinct feeling before then or since then, because and I say this statement in it where I say I've never done anything this big before. Mm-hmm. And it's not just looking at the size of what this mosaic was. It's saying I've never done anything this big emotionally, like working on myself and working on my own self-improvement. And so looking back at it was like it was a mirror. It was this literal abstract mirror of what I'd been going through for that whole year. And so the emotion was just like, it was a real huge rush of joy. And the fact that I was making it with the people I was, who helped me film the documentary, there's a lot of joy in sharing that experience. And that's kind of what this documentary continues to do on a scale that I can't personally do in person, but yeah, I can share my experience. And that's what the film really accomplishes in that sense. And I've got a lot of great feedback from people experiencing similar things.
All right. Well, we know that everybody that's lost somebody knows that one particular date you think about, all right? Mm-hmm. So sending you good thoughts and congratulations on your road here.
Thank you both so much.
Absolutely. Called The Art of Grieving. It's streaming now on Amazon Prime, on Tubi, and on Flex as well. Thank you so much for your time this morning. We appreciate you sharing your story with us, Preston.
Absolutely. Thank you.
All right. I'm sure your brother will be very proud of you.
Indeed. Indeed. All right.